So here's my problem. Type systems are a difficult topic. I could talk about category theory and how to mathematically prove that specific code paths become impossible, but you wouldn't want to watch a video about that. So instead, let me give you 5 practical reasons that will convince you to rely on type languages and static analysis. Please like and subscribe. Number 1, they prevent bugs. Not every kind of bug, but a proper static type checker will be able to tell you about lots of runtime errors without having to run your code. Number 2, they can be programmed and reused by using, for example, interfaces and generics. Modern type systems can replace quite a lot of boilerplate code. Number 3, types give meaning to abstract code. You're not dealing with an array of names and email addresses, you're dealing with a collection of users. Number 4, they allow for self-documenting code. No need to read documentation if a function definition is clear, thanks to its types. That brings us to number 5. Types save time, both because a type checker will tell you about errors without running your code, but also because your code becomes more clear and easier to understand. I work in a language that supports both typed and untyped programming. And once I started to embrace types, I couldn't do without them anymore.